God can speak to you, and this is how he did for me. My very first prophetic word was in the bedroom. I felt like the Lord said, go to your prayer closet. It was in the middle of the day. I didn't know why he was calling me there, but as soon as I laid down on my bed, I got a vision. And the vision was of me in a grocery store. And I just saw the hot salsa aisle. And there was mild, medium, and hot. And I saw a hand kind of go for the hot and then shrink back, go for the hot and then shrink back, and then just grab the mild. And I was like, God, what does that mean? And basically what I was dealing with at the time was friendship issues. And I felt like the Lord spoke to my spirit. Not everyone likes hot salsa. So it's okay. It doesn't mean you're defective or anything's wrong with you. Just sometimes you're not that person's cup of tea. And that was the first prophetic word I ever got.